Hey everyone, welcome back to The Sims 4 100 Baby Challenge. So, I'm just trying to get the kids ready for school and stuff. And hopefully we can age up Miriam today. You need to get up because you have quite a bit of stuff you need to do. And you need to get up as well. How's your skill? Okay. I hope you have time to do this. All right, and how's Miriam? She needs to go potty. Also, I'm sorry if I'm a little bit sniffly today. My nose is like running crazily, and both of my ears are clogged at the moment. So yeah, we're having fun today. Anyways, pause. Game. Pause. What am I doing? Right. We can work on the writing skill since she wants to start writing a new book. Right. Right. Genre book. We'll do workout guide maybe. All right. I hope that they get all the stuff done that they need to get done before school. She's gonna be a little late. He's not gonna get his homework done. I mean his extra credit done. And she's off to school. So let's have her work hard. Stop that. Go to school. Stop that. Also, my husband is downstairs taking a nap at the moment, so I'm trying to keep it down a little bit. Stop that. What's wrong with you? You need food. That's empty. Six. Five. Five. Ugh. Grab a serving. Alright, and Viviana's gonna have to make more food today at the mo- I mean, today as well. Ugh. Can't talk. And what skill do you need? You're thinking. Pick it up. You need to go to the bathroom. So stop that. What is this? Practice writing. I said stop writing. Oop. Have them work it out. Cool. The maid is done for the day. Resume writing mind over muscle. Oh, never mind. Because Dayton needs her. Right, Dayton? Yeah. Bounce, cuddle, and feed. And then we will go downstairs and work on the book. Come on. I was gonna say, hello, computer. She reached level 6 of the parenting skill. Did you not? Okay, you did. Gonna say. And when she's done with that, we can make her, I guess, get some leftovers and then also serve some food. Did she finish her? Oh no, she broke the computer. Oy. Whatever, how close are you? About halfway? Okay. And the kids are home. Whoops. A student. We can age her up and move her out. A. Sweet. It's birthday time. I'm gonna take it downstairs though, so Viviana can keep cooking. And I need to get my trait randomizer out. And it's Dayton's birthday. Where did it? There it is. I was looking for my phone, sorry. Alright. Trait randomizer. We need to add more candles. She was a foodie and a bookworm. Randomize. She's gonna be a dance machine. Add more candles, please. Now you. You are a vegetarian. I keep forgetting about that. And blow out candles. Come on. Thank you. Add candles. Wait, he's gonna be a super parent and a bro. Add candles. Add candles. Oh, I do not think so. I guess you can add candles then. Since you want to be dumb. What is going on? Holy cow. You were active. She's gonna be a foodie. What is with all the foodies in this family? And she's also going to be a best-selling author. Do-do-do. Oh, passed it. Foodie. Boom. Pause. Add birthday candles. And then we have to go upstairs and age up Dayton as well. Come on. Was going to say, who is touching my cake? What is Viviana doing? I'm gonna cheat her needs real fast. Maybe. Because we really do need food. Why are you eating? You really only made those two things. Seriously? Okay, you know what? I can't do this right now. Fill household needs. You can come up here and we'll get out of my way. Age up Dayton, please. Are you serious right now? Age up Dayton, please. And we need to get Dayton's trait. Toddler. He is going to be wild. Alrighty. Whoop. Perfect. Alright. I'm gonna save and go to manage world real fast. So we can move. What's her name? Amira? I think her name's Amira. I'm not 100% sure, though. But we have to move Amira out. Yep, Amira. Alrighty. To do. Sorry, I'm waiting for this to load, and I don't really have anything to talk about. All right, back in the game. I'm gonna hop into Cass.
Scoofinarimo.
All right, Curtis. Let's see how we can help you out. Holy notifications. And then that, this, and not that one. That.
Nuevo.
Heaven. Heaven is pretty skinny. Wow. I think she had longer hair, didn't she? I believe she did. Need to fix her eyebrows. Put her in these ones. No, that's way too strong. I think it was. I don't remember. You know what? We'll just do this. Go to the second one. Okay. And now eyelashes. Because everyone's gotta have eyelashes. And that face thing. Makes her skin glow. Alrighty. There's Heaven. Oh. And then Dayton. Whoops. That's not what I wanted. Here we go. Now we just have to age up Miriam if she's got nurse skill done. I had to open for work today. So now I'm like exhausted. because my husband woke me up before 6 because he forgot something at the house and he didn't have time to come get it himself. So I had to take it on post for him, and then I came back home and then left around 8:30 for work. Oh, you're so close. Come on. Let's see how Viviana's doing on that food. Or she's not cooking anymore. There was one on the stove. Okay. I doubt she put all that food in here. Yeah, she did not make any of that food I told her to. And I'm gonna sell these real fast. Whoops. All these toys, holy cow. This is taking forever. Alright. Self-publish, Mirror. Put that in the fridge. Will you stop? Open. Open. Yeah. Now we can age up. Miriam. And then I'll probably end this part there, since that is a lot of birthdays for one part. Who is about to take my cake? No one? You better put candles on it. Miriam aged up. She is, one moment, going to be social butterfly and gloomy. How's that even work together? Thank you. You have white hair. What's her dad an elder? I don't think he was. Just give her a makeover real fast. And then I swear she had, yeah, she had blonde hair. She had platinum blonde hair. I was gonna say. Oh, of course. Oh, you can have those. Right. those off and give me that. Perfect. So I'm gonna go ahead and end this part here. Thank you all for watching, and don't forget to comment, rate, and subscribe, and hit the bell so you're notified when I post new videos. And yeah, have an awesome, awesome day. Bye.